6 continuing to firm in. Logie Bridge at $5, also having some admirers too. Number 8 just about set. Green lights turned on. Fourth at Murray Bridge. Pretty open race here. Set to go. Ready. Racing. Barmah McLaren stepped well. No speed from No Song. Out wide. Logie Bridge tries to clear them. It got pretty tight. Can't quite clear Barmah McLaren. Switching off Hills Horror Show. No Song. Then Aston Midori. Huey Lee's out the back. So's Fabulous Lucy. Now Logie Bridge eventually found the lead and kicked away now. Trying is Barmah McLaren. But Logie Bridge, he's on tonight, 1 by 2. Second, Barmah McLaren. Third, Horror Show. No Song got fourth. Then came Huey Lee, Aston Midori, and Fabulous Lucy last in. Logie Bridge, number 8, cleared them. Michael Stewart cleared them from box 8 and was too good. He'd won 3 races from box 8 before in his past, and tonight has jumped well, eventually crossed over and led the way. There was money for it late on the tab fixed markets. And number 8, Logie Bridge, takes it out. Race 4, number 8. 1 second, Barmah McLaren. Pressured early.